glad to be here. Here's another song. This is one my dad taught me. It's called Truck Driver's Blues. Out here. Let's have a few more, why don't we? This next song's off my record, High Tone Records, called Rockabilly Philly. And this one was written by a friend of mine named Janice Martin. She was a really big influence on me. She was a rockabilly singer from around the mid-50s and signed to the same label as Elvis Presley. So here's one she wrote called Blues Keep Calling. Thank you. mine recorded way back when called Walkin' Dream. Happy to be here. One of my biggest influences, besides the ones I've just mentioned, it was a guy named Buck Owens, who's originally from Texas and now lives in Bakersfield, California. Here's one he wrote way back when. It's one of my favorite songs, and this is dedicated to the Second Avenue Deli. They have the best hot dogs in the world.
Oh,
song that was on CMT for a while. They did a video and on this song called Honky Tonk Moon. I don't see a moon out yet, but I'm certain that wherever it is, it's a honky tonk moon, because that's the kind of mood we're all in. You guys are doing some great dancing down there. Let's hear it for the dancers! Woo! Okay, here we go, honky tonk moon. Russell. Actually, no, I take that back. He moved to New Mexico, I believe it was. But if some of you are familiar with his stuff, Tom Russell's one of the greatest American songwriters of our time. And there's a song we wrote together, just a second. Out there.
Yeah.
after this. How about it? Tonight, later on, if you're hanging out in the village, you're going to be at the Rodeo Bar and Grill about 11 o'clock tonight. Just because we can't stop playing. We have to just keep going all night long. All right. Here's a song I recorded with another one of my idols. Anybody out there hear of Wanda Jackson? Goody. Great. Well, I was lucky enough to do a little tour. We played at the Bottom Line here in 1995. And hopefully we're going to get her out here again. Well, here's one we recorded together. It's called Rockin' Little Angel. Bang.
You
I'm Rosie Flores, and you're listening to my band, The Holy Cows. We're glad to be here from Austin and L.A. We're darn glad you're here, too. I'll tell you what, I'm going to have the guys take a rest, and I'm going to get a little setting here and sing a couple songs I wrote acoustic style. Just a little listening set here. I'll do about two songs for you. Texas Plains. It's about a girl that she falls in love with this guy and she plans to meet him there. She's going to move to West Texas, the loneliest spot in Texas you could ever imagine. This place is so flat. And she goes there and finds out that when she gets there, he's fallen in love with another woman. So she has to figure out what she's going to do about it. So this is that story here called West Texas Plains.
Discover that the one I really love is found.
Lucky enough to get a chance to do a tribute to Merle Haggard on the High Tone label, and I'm gonna do a song that he wrote off that. Thanks. It's called My Own Kind of Hat.
Try, but the man girl had me. Well, everybody tried to warn me. Lord knows my mama tried. But the man with the rambling fever has got me hypnotized. The Okie from Muskogee's got me dreaming of the day. His silver wings will come to carry me away. Girl Haggard, and I'd like to settle down with Merle Haggard. And back me up again here. Help me out, boys.
going to be the anniversary of the King's death, Elvis Presley. So here's a song that I wrote about the day that he cut, That's All Right, Mama. It happened to be Independence Day, 1954. Memphis, Tennessee. He came from Memphis. Glycerin.